Sup, suckers. Welcome. We're here.
Hi. Look who's back. Red.
The lipstick queen is here. And the music must go.
Crimson Peak is in full effect.
By the way, guys, music.
This here and here and somewhere else. That's for sure.
Yep. The music was provided by Dino. Big shout outs to Dino. Thank you for the beats and everything else.
Be fucking professional.
Right? Here we go. Here we go. Hashtag be professional.
Yep.
So this week.
Time to bring it back.
All right. Let's talk about a little bit how you guys' weeks are going. We'll explain how our week went.
I keep looking up. The camera's right there.
Yeah, it's right here. Well, when you talk to him directly, look at him. Yeah. Anyway, so
I'm looking at that chat, though. It's like, okay.
Yeah, you have like three chats to look. Three, maybe four. I don't know.
Oh yeah, I can't see. I'm blind though.
All right. So last week we'll have a little discussion on that. Of course, we always like to start off to see how our week went. Let me start off with. I'll go first. My week sucked. But nah, not really. The week went by real quick, honestly. It's like I'm just so anticipated for next week because it's my birthday. But that's on a Monday.
Labor Day. How old are you turning?
83 years old.
Oh, boy.
And I'm still on Twitch. Sadly.
Is 83 for real?
Yeah. I mean, if you flip it.
That's kind of young.
You know what I mean? So turning 83, guys. Sad life. Wow. But yeah, I mean, and if you guys noticed,
I thought you were like 04, if you flip it backwards, like it'll be,
why you gotta make me feel like that? That's the real deal right there. Why you gotta make me feel like that, yo? No, but for real,
how old do you feel right now?
Way younger than 83. That's for sure.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Way younger. And, thank you, Clint, for the host. Greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the support. They host your stream, so your stream or our current podcast right now is being streamed on their channel. So whenever a friend comes to their channel, they get to see what we're doing.
Oh,
it's kind of like it's helping you get out like, there. Yeah, yeah, so that's
being
a cool
other
thing.
Viewers,
I do that
like
too.
Other people's profiles.
Yeah.
Oh, that's clever.
Yeah. So I've been doing that when Ben is streaming and Rio.
You host them?
Yeah.
And then what do you do?
Then I just go back and
do
play
you, like,
something
regulate?
Else. No, I don't regulate. If I'm a mod in their stream,
previews,
yeah.
Nope, I'm.
Yeah, it's previews. That's what it is. So anyway,
04, that's like old man. Whew.
September. Oh damn, Dino's birthday is the same day as my dad's. Awesome.
9/11.
No, but for real though, this week did went by fast for me, surprisingly. Pokemon Go streaming was kind of deadish for me this week. Honestly, it really was. But we did do
Pokemon gaming.
We did do something that I will talk about after. It is part of our discussion. How was your week, bro?
It was great. It was
awesome.
Great. Yep. I finally got my parking back at work. It's.
The greatest
I feel so much like in such a better mood now that I got my parking back. I'm serious. It was like a complete 180. Like I was mega bitch. And then after that, I got my parking and I was like, boom, I'm happy.
Cool.
On a Thursday.
On a Thursday. Virgo's rule. Yep. Virgo's rule. Anyway.
Rule.
Oh, shit. So as you can see, I don't know what I was going to say. Rochelle Quinn or Ro Quinn. That doesn't make sense. Harley Rowe, whatever, is you'll hear today.
You just wait.
Yeah.
I got something in store for it.
Oh, shit. So.
Can you guys just wait? Towards the end. So stick around. The only time you'll see it is at the end. Otherwise, the playback is not going to have it right here. We're going to cut it out.
Yep.
So yep. You have to watch it now to see it.
Guarantee. So pretty much that's been our week. And the one thing that we were going to discuss.
Out.
Yes, I will. More shit to edit. Awesome.
Like, no.
Well, the other
just
stuff.
Just cut the end.
Just cut the end.
End.
All right. Yeah. All right. So
trust me. I always say that. Trust me. You don't have to edit it, and it's like.
Then there's you find something that's like, nah, that gotta go.
That no, it kind of helps though. Like speed it up. It's like all those little gaps in between. It's like
yeah, the dead spaces or dead air is what you call it, right? This like right there, that moment where this part. You gotta
yeah,
add that.
We're
out.
Gonna add the, yeah.
those are
those things so dry.
Need water or something?
No.
All right.
It's just killing it. The lipstick is just cakey.
Cakey? Wall? All right. So, all right. So you guys must have seen over the week, early in the week, there was a little pop-up highlight video that was an idea that we talked about a long time ago. I even wrote it in the docs. I think I wrote it in the docs.
I think you did.
And it's just, it just had to have happened.
It's gonna save my night.
So.
Outside.
Well, yeah no, yeah, I know.
It's pretty cool though. Like.
What was
social
your
social and like human interaction? That's like.
So cool. What is it? What, is that your honest opinion on? Like, what is your honest opinion on it?
I thought it's cool. Remember what I said.
Yeah.
If it's like building up the viewership, I'm all for it.
Yeah, and
that's the main thing.
And the thing is too, I liked, you know, when we was doing your highlight videos for the podcast, I always like doing those. So this is me just finding the alternative way of doing it for highlight videos. So and it worked out pretty well. I mean, people
it
actually
did.
Liked it.
It certainly did.
So
yeah. Gaining
it's
traction, man.
So
gaining traction.
So it's it's called Saving the Night. Good
Saving
time
the
is
night.
Great. Good times, great company. That's a logo. I mean, that's a slang logo, whatever you want to call it. Fuck, I wish I was sober. Anyway, so me and Spell and Ryan, we decided to like go and go and hit up
go
some spots.
Go just like get some beer. Where
yeah.
Where you guys go?
So Sunday night was the first night we didn't film nothing. Ryan was just like, oh, let's go kick it then. I was like, okay, where are we going? He goes, let's go Shirakia. So we went to Shirakia.
We did.
And then, of course, I was amazed at the fact, dollar beers, you're fucking kidding me. So
what kind of beer? Any beer?
Any beer that, what, each bar is different.
So,
Kirin. You can get Blue Ribbon down at the end. You can get Primo over here. And I'm talking
about
just
Kirin or like...
Kirin is like a little bit more pricey.
What's the other Japanese one?
Asahi or some shit?
No. Asahi? No.
I think it is
no.
Asahi.
Is it? Yeah.
I think so.
Okay.
It starts...
There's another one. There's like... Kirin? There's
yeah,
like...
Kirin Ichiban.
And
I think it is Asahi, dude.
Is it Asahi?
Let's Google this shit.
Japanese beer. What's the first shit that comes up?
Yeah, let's see. Chad, if you want to join in on this, go for it.
Oh, I say it's
Japanese
fucking...
beer. I would... Oh, yeah, they do have Sapporo.
Sapporo.
And it is Asahi. It is Asahi.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sapporo beer.
Yeah,
that's
Asahi
what
is
it
like
is.
$3 a cup, $4 or $5, $6
wow.
a pitcher. Dude, like, that's how fucking legit that place is.
Sapporo. That's the one.
Yeah, so we went there. Ryan took me there on Sunday. And then after that, we went Tropics to get more beer. And then that was it. We were done for the night. And then Spell was just like, hey, let's go kick it. And I was just like, okay, let's go kick it. So Monday, we went out. We decided to, bring the cameras and shit. Well, which is funny because I didn't use my camera. I just used my phone to record everything or record as much as I can. And to be honest with you, I can see now where my comfort zone ends when it comes to recording.
What?
It's like when I'm surrounded.
I'm afraid to know.
No, when I'm surrounded by people,
uh-huh.
I just feel awkward holding up a camera, you know,
oh,
talking
I
and stuff.
I thought it was like something like else.
The hell did
I
you
got,
thought
I got
it was?
Scared. I got scared. I was like, oh shit, what?
What the hell did you thought it was?
What I thought I was? No, I don't know.
All right.
I just wanted to say that. Just keep going, man. Keep going.
Anyway,
I'm
so
just trying to chime in. That's all.
Yeah. So we did it again. We went to Shirakia's, obviously, and this time we got there earlier because the bar closes at 9:30. So we got there earlier about like 8 o'clock, 8:30 maybe.
It matches. Oh,
got like four pitchers.
I mean, ugly middle finger.
Got like four pitchers. And, we got pretty much tipsy. And then we decided to check out this other spot named King and Smith and King's. Really dope bar. I'm talking like, holy shit, I want to hang out here more often kind of bar. And it's serves really good food.
Good food.
You know, yeah. You ever had a foie gras burger?
Never had a foie gras burger.
It, dude. Foie gras. Dude, you gotta try that burger. I never ever tried. I never even know what kind of burger it was until after. Because Ryan's friend.
Fatty?
It's just nice and juicy and like.
Oh.
Tastes really good.
Yeah.
Like, okay, so we went to.
I bet, because isn't that like full of fat?
I don't know.
It's full of fat, right?
I think probably the meat, yeah, but the foie gras, the taste of the foie gras is like
smooth. Cold.
Yeah, it is.
Butter.
Yeah, exactly.
I would think so.
It's like, it's that good. Like, I think I'm going to go there tonight just to get one for myself. Who knows? But there's some other shit that I do want to try. We also had lobster poutine.
Ooh.
That shit.
Poutine is good, but with lobster?
That shit was good.
Ooh.
That shit. If you guys are ever in Honolulu and you guys want to check out a spot, go to Smith and Kings. It's on Smith and Kings. It's an actual street corner.
Yeah,
so you guys can definitely check that shit out. And like, it's amazing, the food. Now, they also serve lobster mac and cheese. Which we never got to try, and they also serve crispy pork belly poutine, which I never got to try yet. Well, fat is good, don't
it? It tastes better.
Oh yeah, but it is like a fascinating place. Like my first time there, because I only seen it when I drove by, and I was like, oh dude, I want to check out this spot one day. Yeah, that spot looks classy as heck. I like it.
They're trying to bring back, right? The whole
that whole area?
Chinatown area. Kind of like making it like
like a Frisco, New Yorkish style kind of.
No, I think they're like trying to make it like an architectural, but like a, I guess if you will, because it's Chinatown.
Yeah.
Like it's not really quite a historical site, but they're like trying to keep its structure.
Yeah.
To make it look like, yeah.
I like
the
what they're doing,
is,
but
like old.
When they're closed late night, yeah, all the crackheads come out. Because Monday night,
scary.
After we were done with Smith and Kings, we decided to go to Dragon Upstairs, all because they had Motown Mondays where they're spinning like Motown music. And Dragon Upstairs to me is not really one of my favorite spots.
I've been up there.
It's
but
like,
it's kind of like, I don't know, the scenes. It's chill, but like I went there like all hammered, so I was like, no, not my kind of scene.
Nah, to be honest,
bounce to like some other place.
To be honest, Dragon Upstairs is okay if it's not crowded, but once it gets crowded, yeah, this place is too much.
Were people dancing? Did you guys dance?
Well, when we got there,
can you like show the stream?
They're like dancing.
Are you
like
serious?
This. Yeah, like,
to just, what kind of music?
Motown shit.
I can't imagine people like dancing like that.
Dancing like this or dancing like this. Like, you know, whatever.
Oh.
It was just, I was just over here like, yeah, I want to get out of here because it's starting to get crowded and I can just buy beer downstairs in Hank's, which is funny because I'd never been into Hank's before.
Hank's
Bar?
Don't know Hank's Bar.
It's underneath Dragon Upstairs.
See, that's how hammered I was.
Oh, shit. Nah, but there's
Dragon Upstairs has a dragon, right?
Yeah, inside. Painted on the wall.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I was like, I'm not imagining that I went there, right?
And it also has those masks mounted on the wall.
Oh, fuck. I was so fucked up by the time I got there. I was like, oh my gosh. This is not my scene. I gotta, like, chill.
Dragon Upstairs is just a weird spot, but it's
some
chill.
Some interesting people. It's like, wow. I think I, like, saw some. One person that I knew over there. Everybody else is just like, who the fuck are these people?
The latest college students that's hanging out.
I feel old.
Dude, how do you think me and Ryan felt when we went to the window to get food and everybody was coming out of next door and we're like, dude, 10, 12 years ago is when next door opened up and we were like the first crew to hang out in there.
Oh my god.
Now look at today. It's all fucking college kids from the mainland and shit. Yeah. It's funny as fuck, dude. And like, okay, so when we were walking to Dragon Upstairs to check out the spot, there was this one, you know how it is, the crackheads are walking around,
dude,
drunks walking around.
Dude, I wouldn't want to go there,
No, but it's funny because he was all like, oh, you can tell your friends you just talked to Samuel L. Jackson. You know, he started acting like Samuel L. Jackson.
You guys?
Yeah.
Talking to you guys?
Yeah, while we were walking trying to ignore the dude. But Ryan's friend ended up giving him $2 to go away, which is like, okay, cool.
Oh,
I want to record that dude, by the way. Next time if I'm out and he does that, I'm going to film that shit. Because that dude was funny as fuck. But yeah, so we decided we went Dragon Upstairs. I didn't care for it. I went downstairs, just hanged out. And then we just got drinks from Hank's bar. You know the singer Marianne? She's a pretty dope R&B soul singer.
I don't know who she is.
She works at the bar. And she had this
one. Can you even hear me?
Yeah, they can hear you.
Wow.
That's
super loud.
Yeah, because I have your volume
up. Because I'm all the way back here.
Yeah, no, I have your volume up.
I can still hear.
I have your volume up so you can pick. You can get that. You. So, what happened at Hank's bar? There was a.
The Rippers.
Yeah, we did. So at Hank's bar, there's this whiskey bottle called Monkey Shoulder.
I did earlier.
You know what I mean? Monkey Shoulder. And I was just like, what the fuck is Monkey Shoulder? I don't know. I have a fascination with drinks that are just awkwardly named.
The name.
So.
We can hear you.
So.
Raja.
So I asked the girl for a shot. It was like $5 a shot. There was this one dude who just been chilling in the bar. He looked it up on his phone.
Yeah.
He said the Monkey Shoulder drink is made out of 3 different malts. And it's like really good. I don't know, really, really good, but expensive shit.
So, like, if I were to, come across something, a thought should come up, Monkey Shoulder, is that how it would taste like? Like, the first?
It just tastes like any whiskey you tried.
No?
No.
Not nutty?
No, not nutty.
That's the first thing that comes to mind when I hear Monkey Shoulder.
No, it's not that, dude. No. Totally not that. But the one drink that was there that nobody wanted to try was called Mount Gay. Established in 1706 from Barbados.
Mount Gay.
Yeah.
How did it taste like?
We never tried it.
Why didn't you guys try it?
Well, because one, we were already wasted. Two, who was going to pay for the shot? Three, none of us really wanted to do it just because of the name alone. Because Ryan was like, I'm not going to take a mouthful of Mount Gay.
Did you guys try the other stuff? Like the one before that? What did you say it was?
The Monkey Shoulder?
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried that. That one was she never opened it yet. And I was just like, yo, pop that open. Let me get a shot. It was pretty good.
How is the shot going for? How much is the shot going for?
It was $5 for that shot.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Things if you go dragging upstairs.
How much is a Louis the 13th?
I don't know. I don't know what kind of drink that is.
Oh.
It depends, too, what bar you go to for your shots. You know what I mean?
That is some hella good shit.
Yeah. And then the rest of the night, pretty much we just John Blazed and one of Ryan's friends. You'd probably be like, yeah, right. This dude shows up with all dreads. Freaking whitest black dude I ever seen. I'm kidding. And, he pulls up in a fucking...
Jesus?
No. You don't know this guy. No, you don't know this guy. But I think his name is James. And he drove up in a fucking Maserati. I was like, Ryan, what the fuck, you know? And then...
That dude is rolling.
Yeah. There's a story behind that. And Ryan pretty much, you know, once we got in the bar. And I was just like, Ryan, what the fuck is that? He goes, oh, that's my friend I told you about. The guy who live in Kaneohe Bay. The really rich guy. His family's really rich. And I was just like... Dude, what the fuck? How far in the drug game are you getting me into? You know what I mean? Kind of stupid shit. And it's they were just there for talking business because they wanted to start a business. But the fact that this dude rolled up in a Maserati is everybody was like, hey, hold up, bro. Nah, you're too close. Okay. They're all making sure he doesn't fuck up that car.
Oh, shit.
And I wish I had a chance to film in the car, but I never had a chance to.
Why?
Just to see what it's like inside a Maserati.
How come you didn't film it?
Because I didn't know the guy was letting spell them inside to let us sit in the car just to film shit. If I knew that, I would have done it. I would have hopped in, filmed for the vlog series and put it out there.
Oh.
Dude, I'm in a Maserati. It's weird.
Go fast.
But yeah, that's what pretty much is the entire night of the first Saving the Night series. Saving the Night, good times, great company. It's pretty much that was the idea, and all it really is plainly what it says: good times, great company, just doing stuff and having a good time and not letting the world bother us, just let us be in our own world getting wasted. But we do not promote drinking and driving, just to let you know.
Get a chauffeur. Get somebody to drive for you.
I seen a lot of Ubers too that night.
Oh,
I was just like, what's that blue U? Oh, that's Uber? Like, oh, that's pretty interesting.
They put stuff?
Yeah, now they have like this thing on their window. Yeah, where it has a U and it beeps when it gets closer to you.
Really?
Yeah, and then it starts to blink when it's at your location.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, that was pretty trippy. I was just like, what is that? Oh, that's fucking smart. Fucking Uber. Like, that's genius, you know? So, Uber. Yeah.
I never had that. Well, I don't know. I don't know how they found me.
That's they probably used their phone to track you before they came out with that light shit.
Oh,
I mean, yeah, Uber is growing.
I don't remember like seeing a light on Uber.
Yeah, I think those are probably
It was during the day. That's why I didn't see the blue light.
Yeah, you wouldn't need the blue light during the day. I don't think so.
They find you anyway, though.
Yeah.
They do find you.
Yeah, that's Uber. They have their ways. You got the app and shit, right? I mean, I never used Uber, so I don't know the experience.
I thought you did. That's why you knew about the blue light.
No, I just seen the Uber drivers, and I was like, that's an Uber. That's an Uber.
Really?
Yeah, because of the sign on the window. So I didn't know, you know, I didn't know at first if it was Uber until I seen the U, and it said Uber on the bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was just, it was cool. Underground hip-hop food and booze show, then the main event on Saturday, well, with ST. Right on, Dino. Right on, dude. So yeah, that's the history of that night for the vlog. Of course, the whole point of it is just going out having a good time with great friends. And you know, if you guys are in Honolulu, you're more than welcome to jump in on it and just have fun with us. But I always told Ryan, yeah, oh yeah, I'm always the fucking driver in this one, and I'm drinking. Stupid me. Nah, but we always start off at Shirakia just because.
Because it's dollar beer.
Dollar beers. Get a little tipsy before you get us to somewhere else so you don't spend so much money somewhere else. It's a smart game plan.
Yeah.
As long as we don't get busted when we're leaving.
Sounds like a deal, man.
Oh, yeah. $4 pitchers. You cannot go wrong. Hey, what's up, A4 Andre? How you doing, man? We need more Spell in the vids. Spell kind of doesn't want to be in the vids, but he's in the vids. So, yeah, that's something that we're gonna actually film either tonight or tomorrow. It really just depends what the fuck we're gonna do, and that's the beauty of it though. Like,
that's true.
When Smith and Kings is a spot I've never been to, and that's what I told Spell. Like, that's what makes it doper, is like, these are spots I've never been to, so like, I can definitely go check out, let's say, I don't know, I honestly don't know. Spell them is the one who's gonna show me around. He's all like, oh, we never took you to the grimy spots yet, and I'm like, oh shit. I don't know if I'm down for it.
Move up. You guys just left that one open for completion. I don't know. Was it open question?
Yep. Hey, I'm just saying. That's pretty much it. So, what's up?
What's up? What else were we going to talk about? Oh, what's new? Let's see. What else is new?
What else is new besides the vlog?
No. Oh, God. Is that jizz? I don't want any more jizz. That's a big jizz. That's a big bottle of jizz.
Yeah. What about Rove being part of Saving the Night? She can come tag along with us whenever she wants. She's not blocked from being in it. Hello. She is part of it.
I am, though.
We're talking about you being in the Saving the Night vlogs.
Oh, yeah. No, I was like, I don't want...
Oh, you're talking about
that. I'm banned from it.
You're not banned from it.
Yeah.
It was never like that. It's just...
It's all good, though.
Why are you saying you're banned when you're not?
I understand.
Oh, gosh.
I understand. It's hard, but...
You need a tissue?
I think you can not... Was that used to, like, wipe weed or something? I don't want that.
No. It's just there.
What's your ass smell like? Because I'm curious. Oh.
Booty Lava 808. That is...
Smells like
welcome
shit.
To the internet.
That's what it smells like.
Really, Ben? It smells like roses?
I like jizz on your face. Oh. Yep. There we go. That's where the thirst bottle comes in.
The thirst is real. Nah, but yeah, seriously, dude. Like, would you ever come do an episode of that?
Maybe.
You should, dude.
I don't even like going out, let alone, it's such a chore to even like attend a party, you know? It's like,
oh, well, here's the thing though.
I don't want to go out.
I get that. I understand that. You know what I mean? But sometimes it's just needed to it's just needed. You know what I mean? This is muscle arms with a bottle of water.
Those right? Arms.
Nah, but seriously, you got to come out sometime. Sometimes. Whenever you get the chance.
Will.
Like, the game plan.
You guys just wait. I will.
The game plan has always been Shirakia first.
Go and, like. Oh.
You want water?
No, I'm good.
All right.
Cotton mouth. It's, like, dry. There we are. I'm, like, hunched over, like.
Yeah, it still
but
can
it's,
pick
like,
you
wait.
Up.
It can pick me up. Okay.
Yeah. Just doesn't matter. Yeah. I had your volume a little bit more louder. So when you can hear you.
If I do drift off.
Yeah.
You can still hear me.
Yeah.
But it's better if I stay here, yeah.
Yep. Rolling.
It's smelling suck my farts.
That's pretty funny.
Oh my god. Who's booty lover? That is some.
You know what? I need to get water. Shit. I'll be right back.
She has to dance on cam though. Oh boy.
You got this?
Yeah, I think so. All right, take it away, Ro.
Sure you don't want water? Because that's not gravity.
No, I'm good. Okay. I'm so good. I don't need water right now. Because I don't want to pee. Fuck you, serious fucker. And we're back. I'm not going to dance on cam because I can't really dance. I mean, I can dance a little better than Herbie because Herb got that white dance going. I can incorporate a little bit of Filipino because I have more rhythm. And then we're off. Holy shit! Oh my god! What in the world? Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, we have Grimace. Grimace is here! Oh my gosh! Holy shit! Oh my god! Let's. Oh! Damn, Herb. This needs to go on. Right there. Just leave it right there. Straight. Back straight. Posture. Hold on.
Oh, your posture
looks good. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I am deleting this immediately from my phone.
Oh, gosh.
I don't like. I haven't been active on the Instagram thing, but this needs to go up. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen.
Dude,
get your Happy Meals ready, because we got Ronald McDonald and Grimace up in here.
All right, hold on. Let me show you guys real quick if you guys didn't
Holy
see
shit.
It.
Holy shit. Where's Instagram? Oh, my God. Full, turn to the side, Herb. Turn to the side. Oh, my gosh. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness.
All right.
That... Oh, shit.
Rise above, bro.
Oh, shit. Eyes above, bro. All
right, so.
Oh, shit.
There's a story why I got this shirt on.
Oh, my God.
There's a story why I got this shirt on. So, I was.
What is the better one out of the three? Holy shit.
So.
This one.
So, okay.
Two. Oh, shit. It's so hard to choose one.
So, anyway.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, this shirt I seen on eBay, and I was like, oh shit, they got a black Goku shirt. You can get them in long sleeve or you can get them in short sleeve. And I was like, I'm going to get it in short sleeve.
Okay.
Without even thinking.
Is this it? Is this the Goku shirt? What?
No, this is black Goku from the latest Future Trunks story.
Oh my god, how did you get black Goku from that?
Well, it's supposed to be black. I don't know. And this shirt is polyester, and this is a 4XL shirt. Now, keep in mind, in China, 4XL means large or extra large. So, I was like, fuck, dude, what am I going to do with this shirt? You know, I figured I'm going to give it to a friend, but at the same time, I'm going to wear it for tonight. Along with my boss. I'm not even going to put my other shirt on. I'm going to stay in this shirt.
Holy shit, Herb. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Dude.
What?
That is, like, amazing. I'm so glad that... You brought that out. Holy shit.
Hey, Ro, I know something that can change your life.
What?
Hashtag the experience.
What is that? Who's that?
I don't know.
Who the fuck said that?
Booty Lava 808.
Oh my god.
Booty! Anyway.
I don't want to know.
So that's the story of this shirt. And it's I'm never going to order any more shirts that are like this, because I'm never going to be wearing. I don't. First of all, it's polyester, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Okay, this is happening right now. Hashtag. Oh, my God. I got to do hashtag so people can get it. Hashtag. Hashtag. What do I do? Purple.
Grimace?
Hashtag Grimace.
Purple Nurple.
Who's the purple one from Teletubbies?
I don't know. Just put purple Teletubby.
Oh, what's his name? Kiki Lala? Dude, okay.
This is funny as heck, dude.
Let's see who it... What is it?
You want me to research it right now?
Purple Teletubby.
Purple Teletubby. Okay, hold on.
Purple Teletubby.
Chat, if you guys want to chime in on this, go ahead.
It's not purple Kool-Aid, man.
Oh, here we go. Tinky Winky.
Oh, that is amazing.
Tinky Winky.
With a Y or IE?
I believe a Y.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. TINKYWINKY.
Oh my gosh. This is like going up in a major way.
This is me being professional right now.
Nah. I can't believe.
Hashtag be professional.
Hashtag be professional.
Hey, the shirt was going to get used one way or another, guys.
And that's what I say to that. I forgot about that.
This shirt was going to get used one way or another. Fucking polyester, dude.
Two. What size is that?
4XL Asian, which means it's like XL or 2XL.
Oh my god.
Or large. I don't know. Are you gay booty? Oh, he's talking to booty.
What do you think about gaming in the future? And who will come up? Who will come on top console with PC, handheld devices, or virtual reality?
What do you think?
I think handheld devices.
Yeah, I think so too. But it in consoles nowadays, Xbox is pretty much dying.
Be like mobile, like on the go.
Yeah. Well, I mean, not saying it's dying in general. It's just that now, if you buy the game, you're gonna have it on the PC also. So it's sort of like killing itself, making you say, "Hey, we're just go to a freaking PC already, guys," or some shit. I don't know. That's my take on it, but. I think down the line, yeah, handheld devices and virtual reality. Virtual reality will eventually take over for sure, if they do it like how they did in the movie Gamer. Yeah. Have you ever seen that movie?
Yeah, it's posted. FYI.
I don't care.
I had to like put like hashtags.
No, but have you seen that movie Gamer?
No.
That he stars. What's that? Gerald? Whatever.
It's like shaking.
Huh?
It's like.
Oh. I think booty likes you, bro. Oh gosh.
What you whispering for like the experience? What the fuck?
What you whispering me for this? Oh, the chat is just weird tonight.
Fuck, yeah.
Strange. So what was your oh shoot. So yeah, just like I finally got on Discord. And I finally talked to
Discord.
Yeah, Discord is sort of like Skype, but for gamers and stuff like that.
Discord or Discord?
Discord.
Oh.
And like you can chat with people, you know, same thing on the internet. So it's sort of like Skype. So it was interesting talking to Rhea Gaming, who's from England. And it was super interesting because when she streams games,
yeah,
like Suikoden, the series, she will literally read all the storytelling in her English accent. Is just like, can you please read Go the Fuck to Sleep? Like, seriously. You should hear her read Go the Fuck to Sleep. It's funny.
Say Go the Fuck to Sleep?
You know the book that Samuel L. Jackson read?
Oh, okay.
That shit. It's funny when she was reading it.
Oh.
And she's a cool person, and I can't wait for her to be on our show one day when the time differences work out.
What games do you guys play?
You can start.
I haven't really been playing. I've just played Rocket League, and I'm like kind of getting good at it, but not really. But yeah,
Rocket League's the game,
I've
right?
I've been playing that.
What happened to Mortal Kombat?
I got over it.
He got over it.
No.
Okay.
It all started with a drink. Next thing led to another. She started to rub my back. Put that in. Experience of a lifetime.
Oh gosh, so. I guess for me, when it comes to video games, I play World of Warcraft, Street Fighter V, Overwatch. Hopefully Titanfall 2 when it comes out. And whatever other games you play.
I saw that somewhere.
Yeah, it's the beta. You can play it this weekend only. And then I think it ends tomorrow night. Titanfall is like legit. I like Titanfall. I can't wait for part 2. Your runway model. What, Joey Herb? You got to give me a runway model run for your alphabets, please. What?
Oh my gosh.
I have no clue. MKX stream tonight. Who are you talking to, Dino, in regards to that?
I would think you.
No, well, I can't tonight. If fucking Random actually shows up on time, then I can't really do that.
Who do you go with?
I don't know. That's a good question. Hopefully he didn't skateboard over there. You seen his Instagram video?
No.
He was fucking bombing this hill with his phone. This one, he was like, woo! He's just bombing it on his skateboard.
Oh my god.
Like, fucking Ryan. That dude. Nuts. Yeah. Was there anything you want to talk about?
No. Not really.
Really?
No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. So what's new? What's new? What's new? I think we just said it.
Yeah. What's new? What's new with you? What's the 20 questions?
I don't know. That shirt is just...
I can put my other shirt back on if you want.
No, no, no. That's hysterical, though.
That is, like, amazing.
Would you wear it out? Oh, my God. Would you wear it out?
If you come on to the Saving the Night shit, I'll do it.
Oh, my God. Seriously?
I'm serious.
When I come on, you have to put it on.
Yeah, I'm serious.
Keep it on you at all times then. Just have it handy. And then when that time comes when I hang out with you guys, just bust it out.
Okay.
You'll never know.
Deal.
Yeah. Spontaneous, like, then and there. If I come at that moment, you're going to have to put it on.
Deal.
Yeah.
You got to have to film it, though.
Oh, God. How am I going to film it?
From my phone?
Yeah. That's what I've been doing with my phone. Everything's being filmed on here. Please model it right now. Yeah, I just take it from here and then I edit it on the computer.
To your runway.
Do it. You serious?
He said he wants a runway. You better work. Oh my god, like the New York Game Wars. Oh, I love it. They have like little runway battles. Do it.
Joey.
Do it for Joey.
Fuck.
For Uncle Joey.
I hate you.
Do it for Uncle Joey.
I hate you, dude. Like, fucker.
Let me
Should we play music for this?
Oh my gosh, yes. What do you want?
No, just tell me. I'll get it off of YouTube.
Pony. By Genuine.
Pony by Jenny. Really? Pony. Jenny.
Oh. Oh, no, wait. Oh, what about an R. Kelly song that would, like...
Oh, my fucking God.
Put that one up of, like... No! Is that Genuine?
Where?
With that abs? Nah, that ain't Genuine with abs.
That's, it says this the lyrics. Is that
D'Angelo?
Oh. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Leave it up. This guy is dope. He can dance too.
You better work, bitch. Go, get up.
Do it for the day.
Oh my god.
Dino, you officially can take the man card away from me. Fuck.
Do it to Prince.
This means I no longer am black, right?
Oh, it's like, are you sure it's got like lyrics. Go, and I'll sing. He got like a quarter of your fucking ass. You got like a piece of string going through your head, and you just stand as straight as possible and you walk. Quarter of your ass, pull the quarter up your ass, and like a piece of string running through your head. Oh no, you can do it. Not on that note, it was like a fun fierceness, man. Not like a fucking good spin. That's not a not a mini, like, pirouette. Not that. No, you just, like, whack your hip. And you just stare. You just walk back. You
like
your hip, you know?
You're like this, like.
You got my
smile. You like that?
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
He gave a little winky poo. Oh my god.
Is that what it is?
My saddle's waiting. Let's give Herb a clap. That is some entertaining shit. Thank you, Herb, for making this fucking
bringing back the awesome in this episode.
Oh shit. Hey!
What is that money back for? What happened?
Get your... Huh?
Get your money back, bro.
He's talking about the shirt. He's talking about the shirt.
Why? What happened?
Because look at it. It doesn't fit me properly. I like fucking bigger shirts because I like it loose. I don't like shit where if my nipples were hard, they'll start pointing out. You know what I mean? Bing, bing. That kind of shit. Holy like, no, shit. Dude. It's just funny that... Man... it's just funny to me that it ended
down.
Up like that.
Sit down.
It's just funny to me. Okay, so it like, oh shit. So I did that because I thought it would be funny, and it
is. It was good. Fuck, that's what I said.
You know what's the sad reality? You want to hear?
Being like bringing back the awesome. Herb.
No, nah. You know what? You want to know the sad reality?
Be professional. Thank you.
You want to know the sad reality? When I was in drama class, majority of the characters I played were those kind of characters.
What?
Because they were funny as fuck in drama class.
Gay?
No. Oh. Modeling type like that shit.
Oh.
It's funny as fuck. Drama, dude. Like, if I honestly, okay. You know what's so funny? So I sometimes think about looking for acting classes just because.
You should.
Like, I wanted to, I kind of wanted to venture into those classes.
What would you like to do? Like, what would be, like, the ultimate role for you?
Comedy.
Doing what? Let's hear it.
I would say slapstick comedy, maybe. Romantic comedies, too. Just for the, you know, the range of your acting skills.
For All Mankind, pull off the little kid shirt.
I love the shirt design.
Preservative. I love the shirt design.
Oh gosh. Nah,
oh
my but
God. Okay, it's loud. It's like kind of loud. Can you like turn it down?
Okay, I'll turn you down. Nah, but in reality, the shirt, I never expected it to be like this, and I totally forgot any shirt from fucking China is going to be smaller than what they said. I forgot. And it was only $10, so it's not a major loss.
Man. I hope you can get your money back.
Yeah. Nah, it's our I'm just going to keep it. It's only $10, free shipping. I'm not going to send this shit back to China.
Why?
What if I want to wear it for Halloween? What happened to the deal where I wear it if you come out on a Saving the Night vlog series, you come out, I'll wear the shirt.
Yeah.
Now it's just a, yeah.
I will. And you'll least expect it, so you have to keep it on you at all times.
Ah, shit.
You have to keep it around for a...
It'll be in my bag then. How's that?
You bring a bag?
Yeah, I bring my bag. Because I carry the regular camera and all my
what
extra
What kind of
stuff.
Bag? Is it a...
Not well.
A satchel?
No, eventually when I get like tripods and stuff, I'm gonna put it in the first Hawaiian bank bag that you gave me.
Yeah.
That I'm supposed to use for the gym. I'm gonna use that for filming stuff.
Oh.
I wanna start because I gotta get tripods for the cameras.
Yeah.
And that's where I'm gonna put it all in. Because my blue bag is my everyday usage bag until that sucker breaks. So.
Keep your stuff in there.
He can't get the money back. It's from China. Exactly. It's from China.
Oh.
I'm just wondering what the material, I mean, like, polyester, what the fuck, dude? Like, I wasn't expecting it to be polyester. They didn't put that in the description. All I seen was 4XL, let me buy that. And then the whole time I'm waiting for it to come in, I'm just like, I don't know what to do with
Thanks
that.
Thanks for doing that. That was fucking hilarious. I got a real kick from that. And the runway thing, too. Can we do that again?
Are you serious?
Do it again.
With
this
what
time
song?
We'll okay. Another with song. Chat.
What song do you guys want the runway modeling walk to be?
Mm.
You film everything, you might as well get Google glasses. Dude, I did find there's this other one that films for like, and they look like regular sunglasses, but they're like $200. So maybe down the line, I just got to get better cameras and stuff because I do want to keep it quality. But it's hard to carry all those things when you're going to different bars. So that's why it's good to just use your cell phone.
Oh yeah, you don't want to do that.
Yeah, no, I think because when
only girls have purses, so you know what I mean.
I never carry my bag this way, so I just leave.
You shouldn't, yeah.
To me, it's I think when things progress
too much.
Yeah. When things progress, when we're doing those kind of remote type of things, yeah. Bought some screen print tees on Amazon China.
You better work, sachet. Chante.
I'm too sexy. I better RuPaul work.
Said Fred. RuPaul. Yeah. No, dude. What's something?
Right
else?
Said Fred.
Oh. No.
TLC no scrubs. What?
No Scrubs is pretty cool. That's a good song. No, that's not the right. I asked the chat for like stuff, like songs, and then like I'm like, no.
What about
let's see. What's a really
good
one?
I don't know. I don't know any of this stuff. Dancing Queen, ABBA.
No.
Okay. No. All right. That's the only suggestion I had. Like Dancing Queen. Okay.
What's like a good one? I need something like cheesy cheeseball, like shit that I never heard in like such a long time.
Cheesy cheeseball that you haven't heard in a long time.
Yeah.
Anything from Boy George?
Jeremy Jordan? Oh my god, Jeremy Jordan. Who's? No, that's not a really good one. It's okay. The Right Kind of Love.
Oh, I never heard that song. George Michael?
Then we should bring it up. Let's just hear it. Let's just hear Jeremy Jordan.
All right, let me go do the research right now.
Jeremy Jordan. It's the Right Kind of Love.
Oh, it's...
Oh, well, I don't know. It might pop up.
Oh, let me type it all. It's the...
Boom. Love Google. I mean, YouTube. Is that Google? YouTube.
YouTube.
Dude, check this out. I love this. You gotta watch it, Herb.
Yeah, I know. I'm just checking this stuff. I forgot I can look over here. Oh shit! This shit! I remember this shit now.
Oh my god!
Sorry, I turned it up.
Every once in a while, I like.
I remember this shit. I just never remember the name of it. This is like fucking
it's
retarded.
Like my hand. See, I got the Herb dance going on, but a little bit more rhythm.
I have no rhythm. Are we going? Is this the one still, or you want a different song?
Let's listen to this for a little bit. It's bringing back so many memories. Dude, I thought he was so dope. I was like, oh my god. I gotta, like, write down the lyrics to the song. Fucking amazing.
Jeremy. What? Starting to like listen to the vocals, so I was like, he sounds off in some places.
I love it. He's so white, but he has like a black entourage. Look at that.
Like Mark Wahlberg. Marky
so
Mark and the Funky Bunch. You know what's funny?
Oh my god.
You know what's funny about this?
I love it.
You know what's funny about this? The people around him sing better than the main singer.
I don't know, he's just a cute boy.
I haven't heard this song in a long fucking time. Nah.
Mad basically,
because
I was only like 12.
Yeah.
How old was this year when I came out?
I think this is like early 90s. This has to be early 90s.
The dopest guy. Oh my god.
No, wait. Late 80s, early 90s. Because he looked
90s,
like...
90s.
His 90s? Because he looked like he dressed like...
90210. This is from 90210.
Ah. Blue-eyed soul.
Is that what it's called? He's smooth. Yeah, with the ladies.
fucking hilarious. Anyway.
Okay. What's the next song?
We're done with that song or still playing this?
No, we can stop it.
All right. What is a song that you wanted to do that thing again? There should be like some add-on to that, though. Yeah. I don't have anything else to add. Oh, wait. No, I would have to go in my room and get it. What? Well, fuck you too, then. What's the song?
I don't know. Okay, wait. Oh, dude. What are we going for?
Well, I thought I thought they wanted to see the modeling thing again.
No, I need like a full-on hardcore, like straight from Christopher Street in like New York City kind like music. That's what it is.
For real? No, I don't have my mom's scarf.
Oh fuck! Yeah, do you have a scarf?
No. I can just grab something and make like it's a scarf.
What's in the closet?
My work shirts and my other shirts that I freaking forgot that is in here. You want me to use the pink shirt as a scarf? There's a pink shirt right there.
Holy shit. No. I think you've achieved your status.
Whatever.
You've achieved your achievement. Bing.
Achievement. Achievement unlocked. So I get DBZ theme, Dragon Ball Z.
Is that
Dragon Ball theme? Like seriously, Dino? You want me to do a Dragon Ball theme? Walk around. I can't believe you're supporting that too, Diana.
Oh, play Estelle, American Boy.
How do you spell Estelle?
Estelle.
Okay.
American Boy.
There you go. All right.
Do you know her?
No. Featuring Kanye West?
Yep. Oh, Ritter. Okay. You gotta work now.
I gotta get something first, though. Hold on.
Okay. You can't hear it though.
Yeah. But hold on. Let me get
Japan version. Oh no, DVD. That's what it means. Hi. Fuck you, booty lover. Fuck you. It's too loud, Herbie. Oh my god. Does that work?
Yeah, you can just keep on hearing the sound.
Really?
It doesn't show anything on the screen, but it just you can hear the sound.
What is that?
It's Calvin.
What the fuck?
From New York Comic Con.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I had that shit. I was just like...
Can you work out to this song?
This is the kind of music I wouldn't mind listening to when I'm at a bar. Like, seriously. Lounge
yeah,
shit.
Real.
Like, this is the kind of vibe I like.
Oh my god. They were like battling each other doing runways.
Seriously?
Like the catwalk. Model walking it. And it was like, oh my god.
Model walking it, right?
Yeah.
So let's start
on. And you gotta like bend over and scoot your two shot, dude. Bring up the video so we can see yourself. Oh my god. Okay, and then you walk. That was amazing. I just gave Herb like some lessons on modeling. Quarter up your butt, string through your head. Remember that.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What's up, Joss? How you doing? Jay Mystique. She's cool. She wants to work at FedEx just because her friends work there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
With you?
I'm one of them, and two other girls that work there are friends with her. And it's pretty funny.
What is that noise?
I need a wig. I don't got a wig.
Here we go. Oh, my God. To this.
This is where you're supposed to be, like, dancing or some shit.
You'd be even more fiercer. I hope they play another fierce song after this one. This is a pretty good song. Do it.
What?
Oh, Herb, getting down. This is serious dancing.
What, doing this?
Yeah. No, like, I'm, like, serious dancing.
Cool.
Yeah.
One of a few good Kanye songs.
I don't really like the song.
Really?
Yeah, no, I'm not a fan. I like his, like, other one, the darker shit. What is that? The one with, except the fact that, what's her name? Except for the fact that, Nicki, what's her name? No. What's her name? That MC?
Nicki Minaj?
Yeah, she was on there. That one track.
So, yeah, this is such a random night, but it's awesome. Learning how to walk the catwalk. Like that kind of shit.
He did it, you guys.
Oh, schnapples, man. Oh, my schnapples.
God. E exceeds expectations. That is, like, some brilliant shit.
I want to look at this afterwards. I'm not going to look at it now.
The playback?
No, the Instagram.
Oh.
I'm afraid
it's
to look
one
at
of three
it.
Shots. I wanted to do, like, a three-shot collage, but that's okay. The progression of man.
You only found the best ones, right?
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's cool.
Shit.
Oh.
But dude, I know you gotta try that foie gras burger though at Smith and King's. Seriously.
Quah?
Yeah.
Quah?
Yeah. That's the one. You definitely gotta try it.
Quah? That's some funny shit.
Oh, dude.
Seeing that
and the fries?
So well. Herb, if agreed, we'll get a full makeover makeup and alphabet.
Are you talking about Ro putting makeup on me?
Next podcast. Gold Digga sucks.
Are you talking
Joey
about
guy
that?
Is a kiss ass. Close your mouth.
Joey is one of those guys who'll say, like, come on, Herb, call in sick. I'll pay you.
Has he paid you?
No. Come on, man.
Joey, pay up, motherfucker.
It's all good.
He called off, man.
It's all good.
He called off, he did it, and you just didn't do shit.
It's all good.
You just go in the chat and you bother him, motherfucker. Close your mouth, Dookie.
Oh, shit. So, yeah.
I've still got this in the shirt. I'm glad you took it to another level. I'm glad.
Why not, though, right?
Because, yeah.
Gotta enjoy life.
You, like, brought the room back to life.
Gabe. Oh, speaking of which, you remember Bogus?
I don't know.
You don't remember Gabe, Bogus, whatever?
Do I know those people? Bro, then we went back to her place. She took me in. She was interesting.
Okay. Ryan's going to be here soon. He's heading back from Y&I. Hopefully he's not stabbed or scratched or whatever.
Ew. Why would he be stabbed or scratched?
I don't know. I'm just saying.
Oh, because he lives in Y&I.
No, he's coming from Y&I.
Oh, because he lives. Excuse me. He just lives not too far from here. Question my decision to flip over. What the fuck is that? That is some deep shit, booty lover. You, like, came up with some incredible reading right there. Who the fuck is that?
He's reading 50 Shades of Grey.
Oh, my God.
Replacing the character's name with your name.
Oh, God.
Hold on. You want me to do a makeover?
Yeah. Can you?
What kind of makeover?
What do you want to do? Like, full-on makeup?
I guess. That has never happened to me before. I never, ever did. And I whatever, I guess.
You don't want to put makeup on?
No, I do it. I'd do it, but I'll do it on a night where I'm not going to go out and film shit. Maybe that would happen one day. I have a gut feeling that's going to have to happen one day. Like,
oh, God.
I have a gut feeling like what's going to happen is you do it on a night where we're going to go hit up this town, do the makeup thing, and just fucking go into town with the makeup on.
Oh, my God. You would be willing to do that.
I'm wearing this shit right now.
With that.
With this shit on, too. That'll be fucking hilarious. XBL group gaming night. When's the next one? As soon as Tech can fucking get in a party chat, and whenever Ro is online, we can do a live stream of the party chat. Consider it fucking hanging out, whatever. Mm-hmm. If you guys want us to record, we could record it. Mm-hmm. It's possible.
It is possible.
And yeah, we all just jam the same game and talk shit. Problem is, what game are we all going to jam? Because, well, at least you can have four people in your group on Rocket League. I use critical thinking to wonder what's going to happen next. She gently placed her hand
on each
one. What? What the effers, man. What the effers?
Oh, my God.
You know what's surprising?
I don't want that gift. I don't want that gift. Oh, my God.
You
that's when I knew
you do not have to accept the gift. You do not. I don't even know what's going on.
Oh, my God.
You know what
I'm saying? And I can't stop reading. It's like, oh my God.
Oh. Hey, at least she can't stop reading. Mm. So I guess.
You got my attention, Booty.
There you
Lama.
Go.
You did.
You're slowly getting there, Booty.
You've got Booty-os. My attention.
Booty-os. We make sure you ain't booty.
What?
Yeah, you don't watch WWE? You
no.
You don't watch wrestling? There's this tag team group called The New Day. That actually came out or is coming out with a cereal called Booty-os.
And that's
and it's a catchphrase. It's Booty-os, we make sure you ain't booty. That's the catchphrase of their cereal. It's a legit cereal.
Oh, I gotta try that. Booty cereal.
Oh yeah, Division definitely we could do group up on that. We can group up on Overwatch, we can group up on Rocket League, we can group up on Titanfall 2 when that fucker comes out. That is a definite shooter game to play. Or whatever other games that is interesting.
What's an interesting game?
Right now wise?
Yeah.
For
like
Xbox.
What should I get into? Like, shooters are fun, but then like it's like, oh, whatever.
Well, I know you're enjoying Rocket League, I guess, because you say you play that a lot. So, if you're not really fully invested into wanting to do shooters, there is other games where you can play with friends. Like Division, for instance. It is a shooter, but it's a third-person shooter. Mm-hmm. And you just want run around, do missions, and kill stuff. You can do those kind of games. Or if you want to do RTS or strategy kinds, there's all types. Or if you just want to play board games like Uno. I just bought Battleship, too. I want to play Battleship.
B4. B4.
Okay. Hit. Yeah, exactly.
I love that game.
It has animation and everything, too.
I love that game.
And then also, we got a free poker game. So if you ever want to play poker.
What's, since I got your eyes on me, Ro, the experience will save your night. The fuck? What does that mean?
Oh,
who
Killer
the fuck
Instinct?
Is that?
I don't know. That I don't know who Booty Lover is.
I'm intrigued, Booty Lover. You've got me intrigued. I don't know who you are.
Oh, shit.
There's only one way to find out.
I don't even know who Booty Lover is.
Yeah.
You know who he is? He's a booty lover.
God, booty lover.
No, I'm serious. I don't even know who that is. I really don't know.
I don't know who that is either.
Well, I mean, the mods could always take care of it for you.
No. I myself am a mod, so I could take him out if I wanted to. But
that is true.
I was just thinking, like, who's it?
You're just intrigued.
A legit stalker.
Legit stalker. So you do.
Would that make it better than a illegitimate stalker?
Is there even a thing called illegitimate stalker? Like, seriously.
Like one that, yeah. Yeah, there is none, right?
I don't think there ever is, man.
They're all like inappropriate motherfuckers that like are obsessed with people.
Yeah. Exactly.
There is no legit or intimate.
Yeah, I don't even think there's a legitimate stalker. No, wait, there is a legitimate stalker.
It's always legit. Yeah. It's always a stalker's always going to be legit. Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. sorry to have taken your time up with that, but I had to process it for a little bit, and I was just like, whoa.
Did you want to hit it a little bit?
Like, that's going to make it any better.
I think it'll be...
Can you puff on here?
Yeah, we did earlier.
Not, but we weren't, like, on cam, though.
We can go back to standby.
Oh. What if you don't go back to standby?
No, we can go standby and leave the mics on.
No. Well, what if you didn't and you left the cameras on?
I don't care, because I can edit it out.
Streaming is okay? Like, you won't get in trouble?
No. I've done it so many times, dude.
You won't get busted by the principal?
No, because the principal doesn't care.
Really?
Actually, they do, but we're too, you know, I'm too, like, dumb for them to come and check on me. They just look at my name and be like,
really?
Nah, I don't know. I don't know.
Don't want you to get in trouble.
Nah, we're cool. We're good. Like I said, I can just put up the standby.
Give me.
All right.